What? What? He can die in the ground? Oh, well, I just made a grave for him. That's literally what I just did. Hey, everybody. Haydog here. Back at it again with another Pokémon episode. We are getting down to Team Rocket and destroying them. Oh, wait. We went up here. Oh, yeah. That's right. Right. We got the key. That was it. We got the key. And we have to go all the way back. Okay. This is different. Anything? Okay, cool. Yeah, okay, we're here. Okay. Oh, no, wait. Ah, shoot. My Pokemon are all dead. Or no, only Jackie. Everyone got hurt. Well, not. Well, yeah. Damn it. Alright, fine. I'll use some stuff. Okay, everyone's healed up. Everyone's good. Yeah, I knew it. Yeah. You're the twerp from Mount Moon. Just how long are you gonna follow us around? I know I'm beautiful, but what do you want? I want to join. Really? You show potential, though you're not nearly as beautiful as me. Well, I'm trying, dude. Wait a minute, you're trying to trick me. It doesn't matter. There's no way we're letting you through to see the boss. It's payback time for those fossils from Mount Moon, you brat. I forgot that I actually didn't fight them. You know, last time was Mount Moon. I mean, we only saw them at, like, Lavender Town. Oh, yes. Oh, no. I don't know. 32? Oh, no. I'm 4 levels behind them. You know what? Yeah, Pikachu, let's dig and get you. Just in case, you know, I don't wanna. Let's do Leaf Seed first on you. Poison Jab. That's not gonna do much. That almost killed me. Well, at least you used Dig. Great. I am going to die. And I just used so much potions on these guys. I didn't even need that. Why? I mean, it does drain his health, so it's nice. Then sleep powder and take you to sleep. Nice. Gaze. What the hell? Okay, that's stupid, but whatever. Oh! Okay. Wow, that really did nothing. Alright, well, you sleep, because I don't want to deal with you right now. Yeah, Pikachu, you're going down. And my Bulbasaur's paralyzed. You even attack me. Alright, well, I mean, actually, I could use Dig again on you. And then I can use Vine Whip on you. Not to be- Oh, damn it. Oh my god! He loves me! Why do you love- Ah, he's poisoned. Well... Oh. Okay. Nice. Bah! That did nothing! I mean, this is doing at least something. Oh, he just did not get hurt again. What? What? He can die in the ground? Oh, well, I just made a grave for him. That's literally what I just did. Maybe Arky could help. I mean, he does have sand attack, but I don't think my luck is not good. So, let's use Wing again on you. And then for you, I guess Tackle, because I got nothing else. Yeah. Glare. Don't you glare my pigeon. Now they're both paralyzed. Jeez. Alright, I'm not ready for this. Yeah, that did nothing. That's still doing stuff. He still didn't get hurt. Gurigi still didn't get hurt. I want you to hurt my frog thing so he can heal. Alright, I'm gonna do roost. Okay, yeah, sure. Whatever, on myself. I don't know what it does, and I'm just doing that. Sleep powder on, you again. Stop, don't. No, no, damn it. I thought you were faster. Okay. Alright, that still did a lot of damage. I'm really getting good on the sleep powder. I honestly thought I was gonna miss, like, all the time. And that's still going. Not very good, but I'll take it. Oh my god, this entire episode is just me fighting them. Alright, we're throwing out the big guns. I probably should have thrown out the big guns already. But, yeah. You are about to get, Batty Bad. You are back. And you are gonna do... Ooh. Can I Leech Seal? I wanna Leech Seal both of them. Can you do that? I don't remember. Unless this is gonna kill him. Okay, good. That weakens his attacks too. Or his physical attacks. Okay, you have like 1000% chance of paralyzing me, jeez. Nice. Does that work, or... I mean, I'm probably the one on the left. Or, yeah. On Weezing is probably the best. No, it's not! That is pretty good. I like that a lot. Jeez, the only thing that's getting me through this game is Gurigi. Like, seriously. Yeah, let's do Swift. Oh, I can do both of them. I forgot about that. And then let's just Vine Whip you, maybe, just to do a little more damage. That's not gonna do a lot. No. You're fine. Wow, he's been asleep for like 5 turns. That's nice. Nice. Okay, take out one. Yay! I'm a little better now. Also, I've been paralyzed and it has not affected me. That's pretty awesome. I was gonna say, if this affects me. Come on, man, come on. Oh, and he goes down. The tumor goes down. Wow, sleep the entire time. Okay, that was a little risky. I lost a couple Pokemon. Yeah. They didn't get me, but they made me fight for a long time. How infuriating. Don't let it go to your head just because your Pokemon were a teeny tiny bit stronger. Actually, no, my Pokemon were weaker than yours, so I don't know what happened. It's stacked it. And even if you didn't defeat us in battle, we're still bigger and stronger than you. So we are going to punch you in the face. We'll just brute force too. Oh wow, I think that's exactly what he's gonna do. He's gonna punch me. Eek! Looks like Team Rocket's blasting off again! Really? You're scared of this thing? My dog? It's like... Yeah... There we go.
I don't know what that does, but I'm just assuming it does something good. Because take some food. There we go. I don't know what the food does. I don't know what anything does. I'm gonna heal. Oh, god damn it. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna heal. Okay, we are back. And we are going to destroy you. Just look at this sculpt. Is that Sith? The dark side scope. Anyway. And it's plain to see Sylph-co. I'm gonna say Sif. No, it's Sylph, I think. Co definitely has the technology and skill. Team Rocket will need to make our wishes come true. A machine that lets you see that otherwise cannot be seen? It's nothing but a useless toy. Still, yes, this could do. Carry on, Archer, with your plans to take over Sylph-co for Team Rocket. Yes, sir. Oh, shit. What's a child doing here? You listened in our conversation without saying a word. That's how I do. I don't much care for that. I am Archer, the admin of Team Rocket. Yeah, okay. And I do not go easy even on children. You might want to word that differently, buddy. You seem pretty smart, but yeah, I don't think you took English class really well. Or, yeah. Another Weezing? Come on, dude. I think Batty Bat's good. It's 33. Ugh, okay. I'm faster, of course. No, but that does render you a little... Okay, ow. That really hurt, and this is hurting a lot. Ow, okay. Oh, that's bad. Let's do Bubbly Bull and maybe get some of that health back. Give me the heal. That's a little bit. I need more, man. Ah, shoot. Okay, and I'm dead. No, and I'm dead. Alright, yep. That was my strongest one. Okay, yep, alright. And that was even a super effective. That was just like a regular move. Alright, I guess you, because... There's so many poison Pokemon. I don't know what's good against poison. I know it's, no, it's not confusion. Or, you know. You know what? Just go sleep. Yeah. You have flamethrower? Okay, that's a little OP. Okay. Go to sleep, sir, so I can kick your ass. Because I guess Weezings sleep a lot. That's a little dumb right there. Leech Seed. I'm gonna get that Leech Seed. Yeah, he falls asleep. Is it gonna get this ugly tumor? Out of my street. Alright. I need your heals. And I'm still on fire. That's annoying. If that wasn't there, I would be freaking fine, but... I'm assuming that Vinewing's not gonna do much, but... Here we go. Yeah, okay. And... It must be I'm just getting really freaking lucky with the... Yeah, that did nothing. I must be getting, like, really freaking lucky with the... whole, Everyone just goes to sleep and doesn't. Yeah, I really want my health. That's not fun. Maybe tackle will do better. I don't know. Yeah, wow. It must be the RNG gods are really like giving me like the hand the. I don't know. But with this shit, it's so annoying. Okay. one more, and just a tackle. He's gonna get up. Yeah. Oh no. That's death. Okay, two Pokemon down, and it's this I'm so dead. There's nothing. I don't know if confusion's gonna work, but here we go. I'm not the best when it comes to Pokemon. You gotta be faster, dude. You're not faster, you're dead. Oh my god. Psyduck, you suck. Joe, I guess. Man, I need to maybe switch my Pokemon. Just Thunderbolt it, I don't know. There we go, I think that killed it. Thank you. I still got another Pokemon, and I have Giovanni. Golbat, oh! Yeah, keep battling. Yeah, he's flying, right? Yes! That's terrible for you. I got, like, the best Pokemon for this. Please don't kill me. Thank you. I think this will kill you first! Nope. Doesn't even paralyze you. I am dead. Aha, dig. Nope! Fuck. Well, I guess it's a bird on bird battle, a bird on bat. Now we got flying things. Look at my flying thing. Your flying thing sucks. It's huge wing attack. That's probably not gonna work. Air slash not gonna do much. Or it's gonna kill me. That is nothing. Or it can do roost. Nope. Are you serious? There must be someone just screaming like, use this move! And I'm like, I don't know what you're talking about, ball. Diggy, you're done. I don't know what to do. Yeah, the only thing I have is dig. And, yep, you're done. Okay, that was a great battle. Wow, I didn't even defeat his, like, minion, dude. Okay! Yeah, I need to grind. You hurry to the Pokemon Center with your entire Pokemon. Maybe dead Pokemon. Ugh. That was my first one loss. I had many wins. Maybe because the other times I got really freaking lucky. But this time, I got not at all lucky. Oh man, that sucks. Oh, it sucks. Okay. Cause, I need to grind. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to leave it off here. Jeez, I need to grind and I don't want you guys just sitting here while you watch me grind for a couple hours. So next episode I'll probably have my Pokemon up to like maybe over level 30, and like, comment, and subscribe. See ya.